very dark. It's nighttime. I've just finished work. I finished work a couple hours ago, and I headed to a blogger event. I went to a shopping centre in Aberdeen, Bonacord's student lock-in. So I was invited. I was invited to go to that. I was meant to go with Jess, but she couldn't come, which is a shame. So I went on my own. It wasn't that great on my own, let's just say that. I'm not gonna go too much into it, but yeah. So, I mean, the good thing is, I mean, I got a £20 voucher, so I can't really complain. I'll be going to Topshop the next time I come into town and spending that quite happily, but I won't get my 20% off that like most shops were doing, but that's all right. I'll live with that, that's fine. I have Sarah here with me now. Nope. Hi. She's gonna hide. She's not gonna be in this. You just get to see the back of her. But yeah, we're away for some food now because, student lock-in just didn't go to plan for me, to be honest. Maybe next time. No, to be fair, it looks a lot of fun. Just not fun on your own, you know? There was like hair braids and glitter and, you know, all the fun festival-y stuff, and then there were obviously all the discounts, lots of stalls, dancing, drinks, but again, I was driving today, so I couldn't bev. But yeah, next time I will know what is involved and I will better prepare myself. So yeah.
Hello.
I'm away out for tea now. I'm away to meet Dana. And yeah, we're away out for tea, which will be nice, little catch up. It's been a little while since our weird experience with something, which maybe one day I'll do a story time or something. Who knows? But yeah, for now, that's a secret. But it was a weird, weird, weird night. Anyway, so we're thinking Wagamamas. Please excuse my face because my hair, and I just feel a bit yuck because I've been working all day. But yeah, I think we're away for some Wagamamas, and then yeah, I'm excited. My belly's rumbling. I'm so ready for this. See you there. Oh, I thought I'd give you another little update. I'm filming all my videos from now on my phone because I'm an idiot and I broke the lens for my camera. I've had my camera a couple months, so yeah. But anyway, so the quality's not going to be as good, but I can't really afford a new lens. Idiot.